were right. Marie Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Get me out of here! I have a family! Who's that? Can't stop us! What did we do to deserve this?
Just look at how great you are!
Yeah.
and it's yours. Freedom!
You want money?
I have money.
Free us!
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. Do what he speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre. De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur de Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
Your back,
Athelin.
You're mine.
What?
No time to explain! Run!
Will we be taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh my.
To you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put!
Need a breather.
It certainly is lovely up here. You should see the view.
Oh, you don't say!
The wind is picking up! You'd better hurry!
Yes, thank you! Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
Oh, these things tend to work themselves out. You're going to run out of room soon! I hope you've got a plan!
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Leave them! Just run!
Quickly! We're losing them!
Hasten your pace!
I can handle them! You keep running!
Actually be trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story. This hardly seems like the time.
I really should talk to Napoleon about this.
Ready! Aim!
just coming again.
Next time, I plan the escape route. It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened, everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention with Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies, something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sac.
Mm-hmm.
Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near Le Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Take it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my
yes,
head!
Madame.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
Show yourself!
Must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, do we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Stop it.
Up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
Ah, I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge?
No, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination. Kings, clearly a symbol. Symbol can inspire fear. Fear can inspire control. But men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as we can see. This was the truth Dumoulin died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of
sunlight upon gold. And the crown church are ground to dust. You control the gold will decide the future. Chapter 9. Vous êtes vengé. I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Quite an entrance.
What are you doing? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
You leave, it's time to go.
I can handle it. Go after him. You will do
that. My corpse.
Elise!
No, damn it!
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there. And I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood!
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this Council repeatedly. Pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian, you are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
You cannot be serious. Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him!
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Get the hell out of here!
But I...
Ouch! You've caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
Why is there never a God?
was last night. Maybe I left it there.
Damn Latouche!
Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot. You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man. You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.